Welcome to the 2019 to 2020 National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Training Video Series. This series is delivered by the Clean Energy Regulator and is aimed at helping you to report under the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Act of 2007, also known as the NGER Act. The videos in this series are designed to give reporters an easy-to-understand guide to meeting their NGER obligations. Throughout this video series, there are a range of terms used which have specific meanings. These include the Clean Energy Regulator, the agency, we and us, which all refer to the Clean Energy Regulator and may be used interchangeably. NGER refers to the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Scheme. Determination refers to the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Measurement Determination of 2008. NGER Act refers to the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Act of 2007. EARS refers to the Emissions and Energy Reporting System. And finally, Regulation refers to the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Regulations of 2008. This video provides an overview of the Clean Energy Regulator, the NGER Scheme, and the basics of NGER reporting obligations. This has been designed for people that are new to NGER or for people who are interested in refreshing their knowledge. Established in 2012, the Clean Energy Regulator is an independent statutory authority that sits within the portfolio of the Department of Industry, Science, Energy and Resources. We administer several schemes relating to emissions reduction and renewable energy. These include the NGER Scheme, the Emissions Reduction Fund, and the Renewable Energy Target. Our overarching purpose is to accelerate carbon abatement for Australia. We achieve this through administering Australian government legislation for measuring, managing, reducing, and offsetting Australia's carbon emissions. We do not have any direct role or powers under our legislation relating to environmental protection or planning. Our responsibilities include providing education and information on the schemes we administer, monitoring, facilitating, and enforcing scheme compliance, collecting, analysing, assessing, and publishing information and data, and accrediting auditors. We also work with law enforcement and other regulatory bodies to ensure the integrity of carbon and renewable energy economic markets and the data that we collect and disclose under our schemes. Although we are not responsible for developing government policy, we do work closely with portfolio agencies who are. In the second half of this video, we will discuss the NGER Scheme and the basics of NGER reporting obligations. The NGER Scheme is administered by us, the Clean Energy Regulator. The NGER Scheme was established in 2007 as a single national framework for reporting data on greenhouse gas emissions, energy production, energy consumption, and other information specified under the NGER legislation. By collecting a single consistent data set, we are able to avoid duplicated reporting requirements. Data collected under the NGER Scheme is critically used to inform national policy and state and territory policy programs and activities. Some of the data that is reported is also published on our website, which informs the Australian public, professionals, and academic research. NGER data also importantly contributes to the other Australian government programs that are responsible for international reporting obligations. NGER collects roughly 60% of emissions data that feeds into Australia's national greenhouse accounts, fulfilling reporting commitments for the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change, the Kyoto Protocol, and the Paris Agreement. We are also responsible for collecting approximately 80% of Australia's energy data for the Australian Energy Statistics and Australian Petroleum Statistics programs that report to the International Energy Agency. The NGER Act applies to corporations that meet reporting thresholds. There are six major elements to this legislation that we have the responsibility to administer. These include registration, reporting, record keeping, monitoring and compliance, data publication, and the audit framework. Several legislative instruments sit under the NGER Act, providing specific requirements for reporting. The instruments of most relevance for reporting include the NGER regulations and the NGER determination. The NGER regulations specify the information that must be provided in reports under the NGER Act and the way in which the NGER Act must be applied. The NGER determination provides methods, criteria, and measurement standards for calculating greenhouse gas emissions and energy data. The NGER Act and all associated legislative instruments are available for you to access online. To locate them, head to www.legislation.gov.au. Navigate to the search bar on the top right-hand corner of the homepage and search National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting. Once you have located the relevant piece of legislation, select View Series from the right-hand side to view all compilations of that piece of legislation. The NGER determination is updated each year. It is really important that you make sure that you are using the compilation that applies to the year you are reporting for. Even though there may be more recent versions, you want the one that was in force for the reporting year that you are reporting for. You can identify the correct compilation by checking the start and end dates. For example, when you prepare your 2019 to 2020 NGER report, you will want to use a compilation of the NGER measurement determination that was in force from the 1st of July 2019 to the 30th of June 2020. To determine your obligations under the NGER scheme, you need to identify your controlling corporation and your controlling corporation's group members, determine the facilities under the operational control of your controlling corporation and its group members, and understand the NGER reporting thresholds. Further information and guidance on this process is included in the Determining Obligations Under NGER video of this training video series. If in doubt, please contact us. We have staff who are available to help you with your queries. Under the NGER Act, corporations that meet an NGER threshold must register and, once registered, report each year before midnight of the 31st of October, Australian Eastern Standard Time. Registered reporters have a responsibility to ensure that their NGER reports are submitted on time, that they are accurate, and that they are complete. Please note that if the date of the NGER reporting deadline falls on a public holiday or weekend day, the deadline falls to the next working day. This will be the case for reporting in 2020 and 2021. This video is from the 2019 to 2020 NGER training video series. This series aims to help you in your obligations to report under the NGER Act. To access these videos, visit our website at www.cleanenergyregulator.gov.au. After accessing the Our Systems Logins and Guidance tab, click Learn More under the Emissions and Energy Reporting System subheading, then on the sidebar, navigate to Tools to Assist You, then Training Videos. These videos are supplemented by written guidance documents, also available on the Clean Energy Regulator website. After accessing the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting tab, click on Forms and Resources, then on Guides and Fact Sheets in the sidebar. These documents give more technical or specialised insight into a wide range of specific topics around reporting under NGER and using EARS. We also provide calculators to support reporters, available on our website through the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting tab under Forms and Resources. These calculators help reporters produce accurate NGER reports and include those for assessing corporate reporting obligations, estimating uncertainty in emissions, and estimating emissions from solid waste and wastewater operations. For more information or help with reporting under the NGER scheme, please contact us by calling 1300 553 542, emailing us at reporting@cer.gov.au, or visiting our website at www.cleanenergyregulator.gov.au. This video has been developed by the Clean Energy Regulator to assist persons to comply with their reporting obligations under the National Greenhouse and Energy Reporting Act of 2007 or the NGER Act for the 2019 to 2020 reporting period. This video should be viewed in conjunction with the NGER Act and supporting regulations and determination. Changes to legislation may affect the information in this video. The examples used in this video are for illustrative purposes only. This video is not intended to provide legal advice. If persons have concerns or questions about the application of legislation in their particular circumstances, they should seek professional advice.